In this video, we are going to see how to unlock the pattern lock of Samsung Galaxy Duo's smartphone through hard reset or factory reset. First of all, switch off the smartphone. Now for the hard reset, you have to press the power button, home button and volume up button together. This is the power button, this is volume up button. Again this is power button. Now press the power button, volume button, volume up button and home button together. Now after the Samsung logo appears, take off your finger from the power button and press and release the volume up button. Press and release, press and release. Keep doing this until the Android logo appears. At the first attempt, you might not reach the recovery mode. Even to us, it will take 4 to 5 attempts to reach the recovery mode. So if you fail one time, repeat it again, because this is the only process to hard reset the Samsung Galaxy Duo's. Now here you can see we have reached the recovery mode menu. Now enter into the recovery mode, press the home button. Now in the option, select the wipe data factory reset. Move up and down through the power, volume up and volume down button. Now press the power button to select the option. Now select delete all user data. Press power button again. You can see it says data wipe complete. Now select the option report system now and press power button. After hard reset, it will take around 4 to 5 minutes for the smartphone to start to reach its menu screen. As I said, even to us it took around 4 to 5 attempts for hard reset. So if you fail one time, keep trying it again and again. Fill all the details. Select OK. Here you can see the pattern lock has been removed. One more thing, through hard reset you will lose all the data. So remove the SD card before doing the hard reset process. If you have any question, please comment below. Thank you.